But since Ray's not here, he takes the pole. Or he starts first. Not take the pole, but he starts first. The box. I'm letting off there. My bad. Bad angle and I had no room. I don't really be feeling like getting on this game no more. It's just boring as fuck, you know? Seems like it, because 11 was in the wall. I don't know what Ray's been smoking lately, but the fact that we have 7 sets of tires at this track is this dude tried to do. Yeah, I don't know what Ray just start putting numbers down at that point. Like, Jesus fucking Christ. Looks like Latin is about to choke. Yeah, geez. I saw what happened. What was that, turn one? Or no, it was exit of turn one, wasn't it? When you hit back his bumper because he blocked you. Geez, if I hit you anytime soon, it's a bow, because I'm not really that close to you. I'm not trying to be that close to you. I'm just trying to put you past Latin, draft you. Oh my god, bad injury. Jesus Christ, car. Oh my god, come on. It's fucking angles. Damn, one of y'all just wreck each other at this fucking point. Jesus fucking Christ. is trying to get in the way, but nope, the draft is gonna kill him. I don't even want to record it. This is fucking boring. What I find funny about this, this is legit how they race in real life too, pretty much. People don't watch the sport no more. I don't know, he needs to say something if he did, man. Well, I'm not calling a caution until I hear confirmation, so. Latin pass GH again. That's GH. It's not necessarily bullying, it's... Yeah, man, you know what a pedophile is, man? Yeah, the not necessarily bullying, it's just he doesn't want to be bothered like anything. Like any holy what? Oh, okay, that was lag. On my screen, GH, what happened was you like fucking did a willy. Well, what Ray put in the notes of this race, he said it's going to be a fuel mileage race, which is obviously true. We've only run 13 laps and my fuel's almost out. Who's on pit road? We've got one car spun, right? Already? So, yeah, restarts matter a lot, obviously. Oh, shit. See, that takes forever. That's not. I'm coming down this time. Oh, I forgot to repair. I'm not used to that yet, bro. I'm used to having damage on. Hopefully it repairs because I changed my tire. That should repair it. Probably not because it's NASCAR 15 and they hate everybody. Yep, it didn't repair. Ah, God, Dater's around. I'm pretty sure I'm the only one that's done that, though. Like, go fully around to the actual back stretch. I'll probably just get on after turn one. Okay, what second? I have a feeling somebody's done that action. Yep. I gotta repair. Yeah, because I freaking came up. The car did not want to turn at all. Is it lime green or is it yellow? If it's like, dark yellow, then you're fucked, but a light yellow should be good. I need to repair, and I need to do adjustment if you're just running that little light. Wow, it didn't, why did it not repair, dog? Fucking, a lime green, now it's still a lime green. No, my rotor, yeah. Yo, keep going. Leaders, keep going. Why would y'all stop? I didn't say no red flag or anything. Go, keep going, keep going. Just gonna pace it. Just go like 50. Just don't be on like 80 or nothing like that. Cause then you know I won't catch this. This is a big freaking track. Man, you haven't been to an Oscar race since you won yours. Did you realize that? It's tough. Yeah. Yeah, you haven't even. Like, Mayla's trying to, like, freaking redeem himself. you know what I'm saying, go back to back, couldn't do it. Trying to get back in it, couldn't do it. It's like, geez, it's tough. Dang, Aladdin, your car's beaten up. What the heck happened to you? So, why is your car so much damage? Only got right side damage. I'm trying to give you a push, GH. GH, I'm letting off here. Oh, I don't want to come up down on you, useless. I was trying to get behind you. Ooh! Oh my. Wow. DNF. I'm out. I'm leaving.